Hey everybody, welcome to this performance of Hairspray. Hairspray takes place in Baltimore in 1962, a time before there were mobile phones. And we hope that we can travel back to that time where there would be none heard during a performance. We would also like to remind you that the use of recording equipment and taking of photographs is strictly prohibited. Thank you for your cooperation and enjoy the show.
Good morning, Baltimore. bar. You better come on down. Meet the nicest kids in town.
Thank you.
expecting the unexpected, our own fun-loving, free-wheeling Brenda will be taking a little leave of absence from the show. How long will you be gone, Brenda?
9 months!
So, it seems we'll have an opening for a gal who's just as fun-loving, but maybe not quite as free-wheeling. Want to be one of the nicest kids in town? Come school tomorrow and come on down to Station WCCT to audition.
Oh my god! It's a dream of a lifetime! I have to go audition! Oh my god! It's a dream of a lifetime! I have to go watch you audition!
Right! That'll be enough of that for one day. No one is auditioning for anything. There will be no cutting school in this house.
Well, Mrs. Turner!
Penny, go and tell your mother she wants you.
She does. Oh, we better hurry. Bye, Mrs. Turner. I'm back.
Oh, rush hour traffic! Hiya, ladies! Since I got that new shipment of exploding bubblegum, business downstairs is booming! How are my two funny honey?
Oh, Wilbur, you are the funny one.
Daddy, tomorrow I'm auditioning to dance on a TV show!
You are gonna have to go further than that to get around me, young lady. And what have I told you about that hair? Oh, rather not like that teenage Jezebel.
Mother, you are so 50s. Even our first lady, Jackie B. Kennedy, wraps her hair.
Yeah, well, you ain't no first lady, are you? She's a hair hopper. That's what she is. And gotta put in detention again. Oh, Wilbur, talk to her. Girls like Tracy, people like us, you know what I'm saying. They don't put people like us on television, except to be laughed at. Come on. Tracy, this TV thing, you really want it?
It's my dream, Daddy.
Then you go for it! This is America, babe. You gotta think big to be big.
Being big is not the problem, Wilbur.
When I was your age, my parents begged me to run away with the circus. But I said, no, that's what you want. I have dreams of my own. I dreamt of owning the chain of joke shops worldwide. Okay, so I've still only got the one. But someday, if I can figure out how to keep the air from leaking out of my sofa-sized whoopee cushion, I'm going to make a noise heard around the world. You follow your dream, baby. I'm grabbing an orange crust and heading back down to the Hardy Har Hut. I got my dream, and I love it!
Wilbur, you are not helping.
Thanks, Daddy.
Tracy Templar, where do you think you are going? Come back up here. I have the hampers of laundry to finish, and my diet pill is wearing off.
But Mama, I want to be famous!
Oh, you want to be famous. Learn how to get blood out of car upholstery. Now that is a skill you could take straight to the bank. Do you think I wanted to spend my life washing and ironing other people's clothing? No! I wanted to design them. I thought I was going to be the biggest thing in Brazil.
All I was doing was watching Corey Gall and Wilfred Chasing!
Didn't I forbid you from listening to that race music? Oh, if the police ever locate your father, he'll punish you good.
Your dancing was atrocious today, Amber. I am willing to lie, cheat, and steal to bring you that Miss Hairspray's crown, but you've got to work with me. Now let me avenge it.
Stop. That is no way to treat clean clothes. Now someday, you will own Edna's Occidental Laundry. Will you ever be ready?
I hope not.
Don't contradict me!
Don't disobey me!
Don't even think about going to that audition.
Please!
No!
Mother!
Stop telling me what to do!
Don't
treat me like a child of two!
No!
I know that you want what's best.
Please!
But Mother, please, give me the rest!
Stop! Don't! No! Please!
Boys, and now I try to play around with teenage boys.
more crabs.
You! But what are we gonna get you?
Stupid bus crash.
Oh, all my life I imagined what this place would look like. This isn't it. Come in. Am I too late to audition?
Oh, not too late, dear. Just
too much.
Tracy.
Hudson stands it.
Whoa. Excuse me, hello.
I hope I didn't bet you do.
I can hear that. Tracy, are you alright?
Well, don't you hear him chant?
I don't hear anything.
Can't you feel my heartbeat? Instead, yes, he bumped me. My heart was unprepared when he tapped me and knocked me off my feet. One little touch, now my heart's complete. 'Cause when he nudged me, love put me in a mix. Yes, it hit me just like a ton of bricks. Yes, my heart burns. Now I know what life's about. One little touch.
Round 4.
strange. This girl's either blind or completely deranged. I'm at times in tumult when I was Miss Baltimore Brown.
Oh, it's all because you dreamed to dance on the show.
Well, maybe you are going back to sleep. Child, dreams for me were crap. And that damn Shirley Temple stole my friggin' act. But the ground in the vault were when I won Miss Baltimore
like this child.
Look, the gig, but we could just do without the terminology.
That's one way to put it.
But Negro Day is the best. I wish that every day was Negro Day.
Well, in our house, it is!
Wait a minute. Cordy Collins is hosting the song for Hop tomorrow night. If he saw me dancing like this with you, maybe he'd put me on his show.
The kids who dance together in public, the only show we'll see on is the 11 pop news.
So, how are you feeling about detention now?
I'm better. Neat.
Get up all hopes of college.
I'm putting you in the special ed with the rest of these characters.
No college! Where do you go after special ed?
The White House!
This time.
She can't hear you, hon.
Oh! Hello? Yes, this is her childhood home. No, I'm not her father.
So, let's wave a wistful bye-bye to Brenda. See you next year. And inaugurate the newest member of our council, Tracy Tumlin. Hold you up to a corny and tell us about yourself, Trace.
Well, I go to Patterson Park High, I watch your show, and I do absolutely nothing else. But someday, I hope to be the first woman president of the world. Over my head. You got a big thing to me, big!
And if you were president, what would your first official act be?
Well, I'd make every day Negro Day!
Say, kids, looks like we might have a hot new candidate for Miss Teenage Hairspray.
No! She can't be Miss Hairspray. She's the before in the Metrical Diet Act. And I'm the actor. And actors always win.
Amber, what a comedian. So, Tracy, tell us true. How'd you like Link Larkin to sing a song just for you?
No!
Sing a song just for you.
One-eye, you people are ignoring the laws of nature!
Link Larkin, our old budding Elvis, will now sing to the equally blooming Tracy Turnblad, his version of this week's Top 40 Hits. It's Tis.
Okay.
kissing on the mouth, with possibly parted lips. I assure you, controversy is not what Ultra Touch wishes to promote.
Negroes and chubby girls buy hairspray too, Mr. Spritzer.
Mrs. Montaco, how did you plan to handle this?
I plan to start by firing him.
You can't fire Corny Collins from the Corny Collins show.
Why not? They do it all the time on Lassie.
Mr. Spritzer, keep your audience. You've got to keep up with the times.
The show is fine the way it is.
Bringing Tracy on is just the beginning. I've got terrific ideas for updating the show.
I think I'm getting one of my sick headaches. Is there a place I might lie down?
There's a bed in my office. So you have ideas, Tookie. And going behind my back to put that no talent company on the show is one of them.
Damn right, Velma. It's time we put kids on the show who look like the kids have watched the show.
That's while I'm producing it.
Well, I was thinking it might be time to change that, too.
Are you threatening me, Collins?
You know me, Velma. On the other hand, I could always take the show to Channel 11.
Oh,
Oh, hon, if that's what you want, then I will be right by your side, and together we'll pull you away to the car. But can't you do it over the phone? I haven't been out of this apartment since maybe Eisenhower rolled the hose and locked her back.
Mr. Pinky, you are twisting my head. I'm not a gorgeous big sister. I'm
54 double D. Triple E.
Well, Mother, I hit the mother load.
Just like you,
help me.
Two boys at once. Playing tons of hockey. In the news!
Is it true they put her in special ed?
That's right! She's fast and slow, but then they die! Late market! How could you get that behind Buffalo Run on the air?
Wait, that didn't mean anything, Amber. It was just a cool way to end a song.
Hey, here they come! Special Ed! Stick a
cool fender. Knock it off. Try to act like a grown up.
Special Ed!
You gotta pray for me too, because this game can get pretty vicious.
What is Scatterdog's ball anyway?
It's sort of like a protest rally. When the police show up, you better
scatter and dodge!
Ooh, I'm Tracy! Oh, sorry about your special like this, but think of it as a testament to the record-breaking extremes your hair has reached. I'm so jealous! Oh, hello!
Wait, I've seen you before. At the gum machine getting your Wrigley's.
I do 2 packs a day.
I bet all that chewing must make the muscles in your mouth not as strong.
Not really, probably just average.
Well, well, well! Tracy Tugboat! You finally found the title, you get away. Next special!
Knock it off, Amber.
Agamemnon Tussle! You have acne of the soul.
Students, commence! I never thought of the
I'm gonna chop it, I'm gonna chill it.
Chicken and waffles, so we drove up to Ruby's takeout across the way. Hello! Hello, everybody!
Tracy's mom.
Oh, so you are what spawned that.
Excuse me.
I guess you two are living proof that the watermelon doesn't fall very far from the vine.
Tracy, you dear, hold mommy's waffles.
Party! Anyone for chicken and waffles?
If we get any more white people in here, it'll be a supper.
Come on, Polly, let's get back to the bright side of the tracks. That is, if our cars are still there.
Let's go, Mike!
Anne, you're being rude to these people.
Amber, come.
Link!
Come.
Link! Come back!
Amber. Go.
To the bland, spineless boy that I fell in love with?
Stop!
With pleasure!
I didn't care for them.
How are all white people like that?
No, just most.
Well, I don't know how to start changing things. If kids saw us dancing on TV today, they'd realize we're not so different after all. We just want to have a good time.
Wait, are you saying you and Link would be willing to dance with us on Negro Day? That would be earth-shaking, Tracy.
No, we're not going to dance on Negro Day. You're going to crash White Day!
White Day is every day. You got to be more specific.
Not more specific enough? Think. It's Mother Daughter Day. It's Mother Mouth, you work for the station. They can never turn you and little Inez away. If you break the barrier, we'll all be free to dance on TV together.
That thinking's downright revolutionary.
Well, we'll set us sparks like frozen apart.
Well, what if somebody calls the cops?
Somebody could get hurt.
Then we'll all walk out together. There's me, there's Link, and I'm sure you can get the others.
Without dancers, they've got no show.
She got that right.
What a decision. Your girl's our vision.
We have always tried to teach her to do the right thing.
And give correct change.
Tracy, you can't do this. You're new to the council. You'll be blackballed and thrown off the show for sure.
Well, that's why we're going to do it together.
No, not me.
You don't think segregation is wrong?
I like these people, but whether or not they're on TV won't get me a reporting contract. That came out wrong. Look, I've been singing and dancing and smiling on that show for 3 years, waiting for it to lead to my break. You've got everything. Brains, talents, personality. Me, I've got one chance to get seen nationwide. Tracy, Saturday night is everything I've worked for. I'm not gonna throw it away. Come on, I'm leaving. You gotta go too.
No!
I want to do this, and so should you. So what's right? Think, stay, please.
Sorry.
But you and me together. I was just starting to think.
Sure, me too. But I don't know, it's getting too complicated. And it's still Amber. See ya, little darling.
Oh, I'm sorry, Tracy.
Why wouldn't you? You are a beautiful girl. It's just Eddie Fisher all over again.
Mama, don't tease.
I really liked him. Never felt anything like this before.
I know. And he probably likes you too. It's just, boys are not the brightest things. But you wait and see. You'll probably realize he is crazy about you.
You have to say that. You're my mother.
Oh, I am more than your mother. I am a woman in love. And we know about this stuff.
Tracy, he could be right. Should you risk your career?
I never would have gotten on the show without seaweed. No. It's payback time.
That's my girl!
So here's how we're gonna do this. Tomorrow, everybody bring your mother.
And sister!
And meet around the corner from the studio and make signs.
Oh yes, to put words on them!
You and little Inez will walk in first. Me and Mom will be right behind you.
Excuse me.
They'll never be able to shove them back out there or over the slugging.
No one said anything about me appearing on television. I simply cannot appear on television. At my present weight.
You can't let your weight restrict your faith. Look at me. I'm on TV.
But Miss Motormouth, you are a celebrity while I am a simple housewife of indeterminate birth.
The bigger the girth, the more you're worth. Now, Mr. Turnbull, you don't mind that the missus is a amble American, do you?
Not at all. I think of her as prime real estate.
Yes, nice and roomy. You listen to it.
Thank you.
Hey, everybody. Welcome back. Let me take this opportunity to remind you that it's still 1962, so turn off those mobile phones. Also, remember the use of cameras and recording devices is still prohibited. So, with no further ado-do, let's do-do Act 2.
I lost my man.
think I should live to see the day that I had a rat sheet. If my mother were alive, she would be so proud. Grandma was a suffragette, remember?
Right. You haven't heard the last from us, Mrs. Von Tussle. We'll be marching again soon to the beat of the whole new era.
Oh, bang your drum, Bonzo. Nobody cares. And don't you get any more cute ideas about protesting or even showing up at that special. I will have armed guards surrounding the eventorium to make sure Tracy cannot get within 100 miles of that place. Game, set, match.
Von Tussle Wilma! Von Tussle Emma! Ladies, you're free to go with a sincere apology state morally. And the personal compliments of the governor himself.
Oh, really? Oh, the governor! Oh, sweet chubby Millard! Yes, yes, yes. We dated on and off back in college. It pays to have a politician in your pocket and the Polaroids in your sink. Now, if you two double white twins will excuse me, I have a national television spectacular to produce. I stand here. This never happened.
Oh, Tracy. Funny message from Blake. Place it on my lips. What? But I'll be sure he gets it.
So long, Baltimore.
Baltimore.
I still don't care for them.
I hear you, Missy. But this old jail has got a whole lot of things to do.
You got a visitor. Vital has been posted.
Thank the Lord for those so careful.
I posted bail. How? Simple, really. I mortgaged the Hardy Harker.
Oh, Daddy!
Oh, honey, that place is your life. You two are my life. Bail for everyone. Bail for the house. You're free to go.
The Turnback Gang are real good folks. They got the hot, they get the jokes.
All prisoners, kindly turn in your tattoos on the way out.
Shall we make haste?
Hold it there, Fetterman! We're keeping that rotel rabble rouser on us.
Pay for everyone. Good with discount.
Turn by that there. But with help of that bio, she's been moved to solitary confinement and held until further notice by special order of the governor's office. Sorry,
the governor's office? Mrs. Von Tussle! Manipulating the judicial system just to win a contest is un-American.
Don't make things worse for yourselves. Move out peacefully.
I'm not leaving here without my daughter.
It's okay, Dad. They can't keep me here forever. Besides, I've got a lot to think about. I might as well do it in solitary refinement.
I'm counting the three. Then I'm going to rearrest y'all for illegal trespass.
Let's go. We can't do Tracy any good here.
Hey! Touch one hair on my little girl's head, and I'll be back to show you a whole new meaning for split ends.
Keep the baby, baby!
They haven't seen the last of us.
You're so lucky to get out of the algebra final.
Baltimore, there's a bright brand new day in store. Let me out so big.
overflow? Yes, Mr. Pinky? Yes, I know you have an empire to protect, but... Yes, I will return the outfits. The penny pants, too. I scarcely wore them. But Mr. Pinky, she's just a little girl. And little girls make mistakes. If they didn't, where would other little girls come from? Yes, it is too bad. Goodbye, Mr. Pinky. No, but this is a real mind-all moment.
Oh, I'm closing up.
For women who abandon their daughters who got themselves arrested for trying to integrate an after-school soccer television show. Yes, there are names. And Hallmark does not make a card for anything.
You can't worry about people calling you names. You know how many times I've been called crazy? And I say, yeah, crazy. Crazy like a loon. Anyway, we haven't abandoned her. In fact, I got just what Tracy needs here. Stand back. What do you think? Isn't it a doozy?
Yes, it's impressive, but how is that little thing gonna help our Tracy?
You'll be surprised.
You are a visionary inventor saving the day. Tracy is a teen idol helping to reshape the world. And what am I? I had a dream too, you know. Remember, I used to make all of my own clothes before I wandered beyond the boundaries of the largest McCall's Press Pattern. I dreamt that one day I'd put out my own range of queen-size dress patterns.
You were good, Edna.
Yeah. And where did it get me? 20 years later, I'm still washing and mending and ironing other people's clothes.
One day, Edna.
No day, Wilbur. My time has come and gone. I'm like a half-filled book of green stamps. Beyond redemption. Oh, Wilbur. I suddenly feel so old.
Nonsense, doll. You're as spry as a slip. Whenever I'm near you, it's like grabbing hold of a giant toy.
Styles keep you changing, the world's rearranging, but Edna, you're timeless to me. Hemlines are shorter, a beer costs a quarter, the time cannot take what comes free. You're like the stinky old cheese maker, just getting riper with age. You're like a fatal disease maker, but there's no cure, so this fever rage. Some folks can't stand it, say time is abandoned, but I take the opposite view. Cause when I need a lift, time brings a gift. Day with you, or a twist or a waltz, it's all the same schmaltz, just a change in the scenery.
You'll never be old, that's that.
You're timeless to me.
Rats keep fading and Castro's invading, you're timeless to me. Hairdos a higher, mine feels like barbed wire, and you say I'm cheap as can be. You're like a vintage triple, a vintage they'll never forget. So for me, a tiny winning triple, and we can toast the fact we ain't dead yet. Can't stop eating, your hairline's receding, and soon there'll be nothing at all. So you'll wear a wig while I roast the pig. Hey, ask the director. Good, build a headrest, the chubby checkers and dads. They'll all pass eventually. You'll never Your time is to be.
Oh, dance to this we call.
Thank you. It's
not what you said last night.
You're timeless too.
When I got to the station, I overheard Mrs. Von Tussle talking to Spritzer. Tracy, it's Amber the talent scouts come and see. It had nothing to do with me. All this time, I thought Amber and I were a team. She and her mother was using me to make her look popular. I feel like such an idiot.
That makes two of us.
I know Palooka like me isn't worried with a groundbreaking extremist like you, but... would you consider wearing my ring?
Would I?
To lose thee or to lose myself? Some kid named Nutswell ran the third floor poison.
Beautiful. I have a good love, great parents, my own room, stacked for 45, three sweaters, and a burning burning gift through August. Do you know what I've been missing lately?
I think I do. Tracy, they can keep us from kissing, they can't stop us from singing. Once I was a selfish fool who never understood it. I never looked inside myself, though on the outside, I looked good. Then we met and you made me the man today. Oh, Tracy, I'm in love with you, no matter what you wear. Without love, it's like the seasons with no summer. Tracy, I'll be yours forever. I never wanna be without love. Tracy, there is something for me. I lie in there to set me free. Tracy, no.
Just a lonely teenager's forbidden fantasy.
From the first moment I saw you,
I know that even the colors of our skin can keep us apart. But damn, these knots are something else!
Living in the ghetto, black is everywhere you go. Who would have thought I'd love a girl with skin as white as winter snow?
Hairspray, and it's gonna be on national TV. We may never
the cab, I swear.
Small enough. We've just been on 3 channels of news. I don't want you to get arrested for harboring a fugitive. And Penny, your mother will kill you.
Listen, I've been to jail once already for backing up the white girl. I do not mind seeing this round out.
Besides, we already tried it and it didn't work.
This time it won't be like mother-daughter thing again. Mrs. Von Tuffle said there'll be armed guards at the eventorium.
With arms!
Someone to get shot!
For what? Just so we can dance in some old face show?
Quiet!
Nobody ever said this was gonna be easy. If something's worth having, it's worth fighting for.
Now, Tracy, why'd you start all this in the first place? Was it so you could dance on TV?
No. Was it so you could get the boy?
No. I almost lost him because of it.
Or maybe it was just so you could make yourself famous.
No. I just think it's stupid to get our dance together.
Well, you tried once and you failed. But we can't get lazy when things get crazy.
Children, you are not the first to try, and you won't be the last. But I'm here to tell you, I'm gonna keep on winding up until somebody, someday, gonna break through. And I've been looking at that door a lot longer than you.
What door?
The front door.
There's a light. The night is black as last year. There's a light burning bright, showing you the way. But I know there are there's a cry in
we'll be right back.
lunch, Hairspray. What is it, girl? How unfortunate is it, charm? Is it boys going to
Hairspray?
What gets it down? Ask Delta lunch. Is it brains? Is it don't know it's
Hairspray?
You take a ride, but don't care that you're signing. We'll be done with the wind. Spray it and run.
You can take off the rocket.
Smother with all she pledged faithfully. So if you're a redhead, a blonde brunette, take my advice and you might just hope you think better than Hairspray. That's the
thing.
Crack at the milk pan, the only thing better than
Give me the crown! Give me the phone! And everybody start bowing!
Uncle Bad Feather! Look who's coming!
Yes, I am.
Oh, the crutch is about to launch an entirely new line of beauty
products, and I want this woman to head the campaign.
I just don't know what to say.
Comes with his own offices, a company car, and a multi-figured salary.
Well, I just don't know what to say!
No, Mama Tassel, you are the newly appointed vice president of Ultra Glow! Beauty products for women of color!
Well, I just don't know what to say.
In America, why didn't you two kids sing on your theme song? I think I could get you a recording contract.
My big break!
Give me back my daughter!
Who are all you people? Advance! Penny! That is a huge hole! Penny!
I know your daughter! I saw her on TV! I hardly recognize you, done up like that.
I'm a pretty girl, Mama.
And you look so happy. Well, it may not be what I want, but if this
seaweed isn't
is responsible for the light in your eyes, then how can I object?
Mama!
Son!
Mom! Why television? There's nothing like it.
I know this man in the right moments is for a national TV and all, but Tracy, if I don't kiss you now, I may just bust a gut.
Well, we wouldn't want you to hurt yourself now, would we?
It was not the same.
We are the West End.